If I say, surely the darkness will cover me, and the lights around me turn to night. Darkness is not dark to thee, O Lord. The night is as bright as the day. Darkness and light to thee are both alike.
O God, make speed to save us. O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia.
Spirit of God are sons of God. For you did not receive the spirit of slavery to fall back in fear, but you have received the spirit of sonship. When we cry, Abba, Father, it is the Spirit himself bearing witness with our spirit that we are children of God, and if children, then heirs, heirs of God and fellow heirs with Christ, provided we suffer with him, in order that we may also be glorified with him. Here ends the lesson. Gospel according to Matthew, the 22nd chapter, beginning at the 15th verse. The Pharisees went and took counsel how to entangle Jesus in his talk. And they sent their disciples to him, along with the Herodian, saying, Teacher, we know that you are true, and teach the way of God truthfully, and care for no man. For you do not regard the positions of men. Tell us, then, what do you think? Is it lawful to pay taxes to Caesar or not? But Jesus, aware of their malice, said, Why put me to the test, you hypocrites? Show me the money for the tax. And they brought him a coin, and Jesus said to them, Whose likeness and inscription is this? They said, Caesar's. And he said to them, Render therefore to Caesar the things that are Caesar's, and to God the things that are God's. When they heard it, they marveled. And they left him and went away. Here ends the lesson.
Lord, now let even God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. The Lord be with you, and with thy spirit. Let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. O Lord, show thy mercy upon us, and grant us thy salvation. Endue thy ministers with righteousness, and make thy chosen people joyful. Give peace, O Lord, in all the world, for only in thee can we live in safety. Lord, keep this nation under thy care, and guide us in the way of justice and truth, that thy way be known upon earth, thy saving health among all nations. Let nothing needy, O Lord, be forgotten, nor the hope of the poor be taken away. Create in us clean hearts, O God, and sustain us with thy Holy Spirit. Almighty God, you have built your church upon the foundation of the apostles and prophets, Jesus Christ himself being the chief cornerstone. Grant us so to be joined together in unity of spirit by their teaching, that we may be made a holy temple acceptable to you. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. O Lord Jesus Christ, who by thy death didst take away the sting of death, grant unto us thy servants, so to follow in faith where thou hast led the way, that we may at length fall asleep peacefully in thee, and wake up after thy likeness, for thy tender mercy's sake. Amen. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Almighty God, who has given us grace at this time with one accord to make our common supplication unto thee, and has promised to the well-beloved Son that when two or three are gathered together in his name, thou will be in the midst of them. Fulfill now, O Lord, the desires and petitions of thy servants as may be best for us, granting us in the world knowledge of thy truth, and in the world to come, life everlasting. Amen.
Creator of the stars of night, your people's everlasting life, O Christ, Redeemer of us all, we pray you hear us when we call. In sorrow that the ancient curse should doom to death our universe, us while we dwell below, from all assaults of our dreadful. To God the Father, God the Son, and God the Spirit, three in one, praise, honor, might, and glory be, from age to age eternally. Amen.
Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Lord, God, whose power working in us can do infinitely more than we can ask or imagine.